Hey, Dad. Can you hear me? Ever since I first looked into Faye's eyes, I knew. He's the same as me. He understand me. So I thought. Did I just imagine it? I have no confidence. If I follow after you, Dad, it'll be just like I'm some decoration. At the moment, I can't even carry out your will, let alone rescue Margie. I told him he was only running away, but I'm really the one who wants to run away.
The young master asked me to apologize to you. Pretty strange, huh? He knows it's best to apologize in person. But the young master isn't all that good at this sort of thing. He may not look it, but he's really quite lonely. He's always searching for a friend. We, his minders, can't become his friends. Even if we wanted to, he just wouldn't see us that way. He knows that. Why, you ask? It's because of the burden that he bears. It must be difficult for one so young to carry so heavy a responsibility. But he does try to do his best, you know? That is why we stick by him. It has nothing to do with him being the prince. Faye, I sense you too are carrying a heavy burden. This might be a selfish request, but would it be possible for you to help the young master? I'm not asking you to burden yourself with his problems or responsibilities. But could you two, with whatever it is only you two know each other, help the other? Please.
I'm sorry. I need time to think.
Of course. Take your time. It is completely up to you. Whatever you decide, we will be leaving early tomorrow morning. After you're finished preparing for tomorrow, you probably should get some rest. You can use the bedroom in the residential area above.
I wish to speak of Sigurd some more, so you go ahead and get some rest.
Confirmed! It's their base, all right!
That rock was easy to break through. I thought it would have been a little harder.
The surface-dwelling lamb sure live in a nice place.
Look at that! They built this place far better than the facilities of Ludovic! It's probably a hidden fort built when their old king was still around. Who cares? Let's just get this over and done with.
So, where are the gears?
There's a hangar!
Uh-huh.
These are door mods. They're standard pirate gears.
Ignore those. We can take them out fast.
Why not take out a few? If they get those, it was worth sneaking in.
All right, Shaperio's now placed in the park. Get ready to take out anything that gets in our way. Prep complete.
Okay, over here.
Anytime is fine. Ready, set, go!
Approaching!